Hold on a second. September 2017. How old is a hamster? It's a male. So it's only 7 months old only.
Yeah.
Okay, what's the weight? Weight is okay. 44 is good. Good weight, a bit thin. Feed, eating okay?
Yeah.
Drinking okay?
Yes, he drink a
lot. The stool? No.
Looks okay as well.
You doing okay,
yeah?
It looks quite active. Okay, just turn. Yeah, no. Hold this.
He won't bite. I can hold it.
No, just see this. Now, this is very unusual. First time I've seen this. Normally, it's on the body, the lumps. So, this is due to licking. Hamster is licking it.
Oh.
And the testicle should be on both sides. Then this here. This is probably one of them.
Yes.
So, the best is to do surgery and remove it. Medication is difficult. So it's probably infected or injured. Is there another hamster around?
Yeah, the other hamster is okay.
No, they live together?
Yeah.
Right? They live together, right?
Yeah.
So the other fellow might have bitten him on the below.
Oh,
then he got infected. It's quite common. Is it male or so, the other one?
Yes.
Yeah. You have the similar history of the other hamsters. Two males, they were siblings. They were young at the time. Then they live together. And then about 3 months of age, then they start to
bite.
Correct. The story is correct.
They do fight, but they don't have any very obvious bone.
Yeah, because about 3 months they start. Now it's already how many months?
7 months.
7 months. So sometimes they bite the backside, sometimes they bite the neck. So we will give antibiotics first for 1 day or 2 days. Then to bring down the redness and swelling. There's the testicle. And then after that, then you have to neuter him, no? If you want or you don't want, then we don't neuter him. We just let him recover from the wounds. It's a bite wound, infected bite wound.
So it's not a swell or a lump?
It's a testicle, most likely. That area is a testicle. You know the testicle,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So, only good things, how long already?
I discovered about 1-2 weeks ago, so I thought it might just go down by itself.
It doesn't,
right?
Yeah. You can see some scars on his coat also, there's some wounds. Do you see? Some hair loss.
I know that he will...
Some patches of hair loss.
He will
the bite wound around his neck. Do you see? The black spots here and there.
Mm.
Those are bite wounds are there. Do you see?
No.
I mean the coat should be very, very thick. Do you see the black? Those are bite wounds. The other fellow is fiercer, right?
Not really.
More aggressive, huh?
Yeah.
Huh? This fellow is probably less aggressive, right?
Yeah, he is very.
So they have to live separately, no? So if we don't have surgery, then we wouldn't do. We just treat it for infection, no?
So how long should we monitor until we feel that he should go for surgery? If he doesn't respond to the medication?
Yeah, the best is... I give surgery medication here for 3 days, and then I lay string first. Then up to you whether you want to do.
But if it strings can do without, right?
Can.
Okay.
Provided you have to separate them. You cannot stay together really.
Just for 3 days, right?
Forever. If not, they neuter both. But this will happen again. You see the body already got it. You see. Body got a lot of scars, spots. There?
All these,
Those are bite wounds, They heal already, so that's why you see the black spot. Hair loss. Normally the coat is very nice and thick.